Hi everyone, today I'm gonna show up another glorious thing I got for Christmas. It is a book by Chester Grant and it's called The Court of Miracles. Yeah, that's so cool. Like you know what that reminds you of? It reminds us about Hunchback of Notre Dame. But I don't really think this has so much to do with that, but some people feel it kind of reminds them of it. And But I think this is more like an alternative version of Les Misérables, but it's not by Victor Hugo. This one, this one is by Chester Grant. So, but yeah, this is so cute, and this looks glorious. This looks exciting. Looks like a very, very nice alternative version. It's called Court of Miracles, and it has very beautiful design. If you turn upside down, you can see it's a picture of Notre Dame there. So beautiful. So yeah. So even though it may not have so much to do with Hunchback of Notre Dame, and maybe not with really that much with Les Misérables, because it's not by that author, but maybe it's kind of like a fan made continuation of it. I don't know, but no matter what, I still wanted to. Read it. So I'm so happy I got this for Christmas, and since I like Paris, I like the kind of time, kind of medieval time this kind of stories takes place, and I like Hunchback of Notre Dame and you know, like Les Misérables, so I can kind of wanted to read this when some people kind of feel like it reminds them of it. Like I kind of found out about this on Instagram, so I wanted to get it. And here it tells us a little bit about some parts of the book, I guess, here. And you see, we have some symbols, and yes, I think this is also something that has to do with the book, something that has to do with the story. That's so cool. This is called Miracles Day, and the cover here, it's glorious, so shiny, and yeah, it looks pretty, it's pretty big. Look here, you see the size of mine, you can see this is a pretty big book. It's bigger than I expected. Like, it looks very long up there, if I say so, but that's great. That's very great. You have this gorgeous design going on here. Now let's see what it looks like on the very inside. Oh, it says, take what you will, it says there. And it has some more pretty designs. That's cool. Totally different from the front. That's amazing! Oh my gosh! So even when you kind of take off the cover, for example, if you go on a vacation or something, you can still have it look pretty darn good. So if I said darn good, but you get it. It looks very beautiful. And here it tells us a little bit about Chester Grant, and yeah, here's the back of the book, and here it says the Court of Miracles on that side too. Oh my gosh! It looks beautiful. And what kind of color is it? Like, looks like it is black. It looks like from here in this light. That is so neat. Oh my goodness, I love it. And here it tells us a little bit more about the book itself. Here, I guess, it tells us a little bit about the plot. That's great. So yeah, it looks like a very epic book. I definitely would say so. Let's just take a little peek in the beginning without spoiling anything. And here it looks like we have a big map of the city and where all these parts of the story will take place. So it will be easier to find out. Like, it's a map here. That's great. And here it looks like it tells us a little bit more about the miracles. Oh my gosh, it's so well made. And here we have, all the contents of all the chapters. I'm not going to go deeper into that, but it looks like it's split into four parts. And then you have different chapters. So that's really cool. It definitely feel like a big, very like mature book for the older audiences. Should have probably have uploaded this on my adult channel, but I'm uploading it here because I still think you will like what you see here. So yeah, we will see if I make a review of it. I haven't decided, but like when I have finished it. But so here you get it. It's just a little video here where I just show you what the book looks like and what my thoughts are about it. So yeah, since I have read some people's reviews and there are some mixed reviews on it, I am still excited. Maybe I shouldn't expect too much, I don't know, but seriously, I am excited because it still kind of has, feels like it has some sort of connection to what I like, so I think it's gonna be very exciting and fun to read. So yeah, hope you like this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye everyone!